Or maybe they're not fanboys like me, I don't know. Boo! Oh, damn. You got my timing off, bruh. I consider Yoshi's Island kind of the same as like Super Mario 2 for the regular NES. Where it's like, yeah, okay, it's a lot of stake here, man. I just made some pretty bold claims at the beginning of this video, so I can't die like that. Come on. Get some. Oh, yeah, you're going down. Come on. There you go, sucker. Other than the title screen. Even that right there, man, that's dope. Friend. Oh, hell. Nope. We're gonna screw it up. Damn it. Okay. Oh! Son of a... Oh my god, that was so close. Team Black Knight? I mean, come on. That's from Scooby-Doo, right? It's gotta be from Scooby-Doo. Alright, this next level is gonna be the one. Holy hell. Frankenstein, you better not suck. Yep, you suck. Man, that was... I was trying to go for a good run, but... We're gonna pull it off. I think. Son of a. You better not. Oh my. Oh my god. Ah. Oh god, mess up, I would have missed that jump. What? Oh, Come on, be cool, bro. Be cool. Come on. Son of a biscuit. Okay. Okay. Now we got death. Alright. We'll see what this brings. Oh god, this would be so much easier if I had the friggin' boomerang. Get away from him, get away from him. Oh, you bastard. Oh, you. Oh, come on. Yes. Oh, dude. Come on, give me some food. Yeah, boy. I like his head like that a little bit better. It looks kind of cool. Last hit, baby. And you dead. Well, this game gave me a lot of heartache this time, but you know what? It was damn worth it. This game is bad ass. Well, I do hope you did enjoy this, dear viewer. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. If you're new, subscribe. Let us watch the ending together and ride off into the sunset. Peace.